is that what Christmas is about?
That's, I agree with you 100%.
A full-grown woman taking a doll out of a child's hand?
The problem of what to give the children this year is chiefly one of selection. There's such a bewildering variety of toys of all shapes, sizes, and prices.
November, you'd have had to travel into infinity and beyond to get a Buzz Lightyear.
Experts are warning that some of them aren't well made and can be dangerous.